In this problem, first I am writing the given data here. So look at it carefully. The value of energy, E, is given as